and I didn't start the recording until just then. Four actions on me. Cena is so Milton. I don't get it. But also, I'm not that smart. What if he dash attacks? That Cena's moving here. Falcon running lock 12 as usual. But good weight by Cena. Just get some of the back air into the fair. Oh my goodness. The Ganon, the foot. Milton's national bird is Ganon. Gaming is also Milton's national sport. And the giant fair, the big fist. So, Cena takes the first game. It always throws me off. In the stream software, the wins is higher up in the list of different aspects in the scene. The wins is higher than the player name, so I always do the player names for the, I always click on the player names first for the wins, and then the wins first for the player names. I don't even know if he would have made a ledge there anyway, but it's some of the up tilt. And just slaps him in the face, but misses the down air. Just don't do that. I know, I'm like, I didn't think about that. You're a genius. And he slaps him in the face again for the kill. I feel like Ganon's back air is not actually supposed to be like a punch of any sort. It's just a big old backhand on the face. I need your knowledge. Give it to me in my daily life. What must I do to succeed tomorrow in life? Not sure why he did the F smash. He didn't even angle it to try and hit below. Ah. I would have expected him to tech there, but I don't know. These down smashes. Oh, okay. So then, one game apiece. Oh my goodness, you were so right. I just didn't do it, and then I kind of like things worked. I clicked on the right one. Honestly. Imagine being so big brain. He likes to pick Phantom Dreams, I'm assuming, because the close sides for Ganon to just kind of slap you in the face or kick you in the face or just generally do anything that's not Ike but still have the same pain given. Like so. This is a Wavelander or something. Gets a loses stock for it. Just loses the entire stock because he missed it. Gotta love piano. Part of the reason I love it. The fact that you can just make a tiny mistake and then be obliterated. The Falcon pinwheel just keeps going. And he gets another fair. He's just gonna keep using these fares. The only thing he's hitting right now is fares, so just keep doing it. One move. Ooh, he got the tech. Nice. Missed Nair dodge. He's gone. He just got both hit a down smash. Ooh, down air fair. Okay, I'm intrigued as the reasoning behind that. I wish I had the guts to do that.
Everything that was like losers, quarters, and up was supposed to be on the screen, right? What happened? What which set is it? Oh, that's
You almost, like, how did you do the series? I saw the first game. I saw the first and second game. It's close. It's close. I only beat for close. It was 3-1. But,
I actually did.
Okay. I mean, I get that.
I get what that means.
Someone been writing this? So, like, is this score still accurate? Ganon? What? Ganon is Milton's national sport? It's 2-2? Oh, okay, thanks. Thanks, Toko. They're not even, like, in the camera properly. That's a bit better. Cena's up a stock. Hello, hello.
What was that? That's...
Oh. Yeah, that's right.
So this is a pretty close game. A stock could be eviscerated at any moment, as we see right here. That was some insane reaction to it. Not Wizards for the neutral. That is classic. Good take. About 3% difference. Game 5. Get hyped, guys. Because I'm not enough. I'm calling you, he's gonna win with another Wizards for the neutral. That was a good roll to the side, because he couldn't cover that. He should have been gone. He was gone, that was inventive. Last stock will win. No, you don't want to do that, Lucha, buddy. Is he dead? Gonna get the edge guard? Nope. He waited, not the read, but messing up. This is it. Oh, that was the riskiest thing in the world. And with the, that could have gone either way. That was ridiculous.